Welcome, welcome. It is VCQ. Welcome back to my blind run of, what is this game? Fallout. I've got no idea how I'm meant to proceed here. I'm going to try a couple of different tactics because I'm in the middle of a caravan hunt. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Try making a run for it. Actually, we could get through this. Holy moly, there's already two dead, and there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. This is doable. Hello, RNG. Lol, Jarek, I'm not stupid enough to stay around. I wonder how many mantises I can get. Because my idea was just to run, and then hopefully if I still run, I still get paid. But I don't know if that'll work. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. I mean, I could grenade it. I missed. That was like three hits and he died. Mantis. They are little savages. Got a massive movement range, these mantises. I reckon I should be able to escape. Thank you. I mean, I still have a grenade up my sleeve, but I still think that even chucking this grenade is just not gonna work. Thought maybe get rid of four of them at best. By the time they get over here, they're not going to be able to attack. This is good, I'm going to escape. Well, I'm definitely surrounded. I made it. Holy moly, we are saving that. What a stroke of luck. Absolutely was a stroke of luck. Okay, first things to do. Okay, so let's go and see if we can buy our way out. And I got 380 experience, so one Mantis must be, what, 190? Which is quite honestly ridiculous. So, my character's garbage. Looking for, I guess I've got 28 days, and I need to get my inventory. Okay, I got 1200 caps. And I need 2 grand. Yep, we'll do it. I don't know how to use dynamite, so it's not an issue, and I don't need that leather jacket. Come on, there's gotta be a better way than this. Alright, we'll keep it going. At this point I'm gonna die of RSI. Okay, so the idea is we buy some water. Maybe east or south. And that'll get me an extra 100 days, which I can use to explore everything I need to explore. What was he? That wasn't that. That one, so I think it was south. Now, why did that happen? Was it because I was walking around with a gun? When I learn to play this game, I'll do this as a challenge round. How dare it kill me multiple times? Looking all right. Oh, I can just type that in. That's nice. Why didn't I just learn that before? Donkey. Okay, we'll see the water merchants. Okay, now that I've got a bit of a hang on some of the game mechanics. Yay! Bought myself 100 days. Okay, that's good. And I got 1,000 experience. I don't know if I'll be able to do that again. Okay. Okay, now we have a new destination. We want to explore more of the map. Because I reckon there's something hidden in that cathedral. Probably a late game area, but look, we gotta know. After the hip, not the map. After the damn inventory. Okay, I got 41 coins. Caps, whatever you wanna call them. I am flat broke. Probably won't be there by that time. If there is a way to skip all this running, that would be nice. Okay, I want to go to the cathedral. Yeah, I'm gonna kill all the rats. I need the XP. Okay, absolutely surrounded. And both of them missed. You Is good. There's nothing else here. But before we do, let's just use Haste Impact. Oh, this was the cathedral. Is it just an empty room? It's a bit weird. Okay, let's barge in here. Actually, let's barge in here.
Hello, my brother. May I be of service this glorious day? Oh, I'm hardly an authority. You should see Morpheus the High. Well, hello again. Are you just walking, or may I help? Oh, I.
So at least they will have a chat. Wow, what a cranky guy. Is he the high priest? Probably. Looks like we got a potential massacre on our hands. Oh, and him as well. And the doctor. Jeez Louise. Absolute party here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 on 1's hardly a fair fight. Squat. Okay. That guy hits like an absolute truck. I see you, but I don't see you. Picks, huh? Okay, you sell some good stuff. Holy moly. That is the drug stash. Well, that's some Red X. And well, how much does some Red X go for? $300. Holy moly. I think that's a pretty good trade. So, now that I've actually got a book and a lockpicking kit, I can actually do stuff. I will explore around here. There's a popper I think I can get rid of that could be hostile. Oh, that's pretty plain. Okay. Does it disappear from the inventory? Does. Okay, so it's a one-time consumable. My character should have wilderness. I actually don't know what it did. I think my outdoorsmanship went up a couple of points, I'm not sure. Okay, well that was okay. Damn it. Okay, I reckon I killed this guy. Okay, I reckon I kill these two, and then try and kill two or three of them. I will save that again and again and again. It upsets everyone. Oh wait, it's only the lashes coming out. Why does Laura have armor? Holy shit! That doctor's no slouch. Okay. There's a bit too many to take on then. For now. Okay, so I'm really not getting much info. I reckon I should just nap all these guys. Tell me who's who. Okay, so there's only two raiders. I think I can get away with that. Oh, there's three raiders. So this time I've got the numbers. So those three peasants should take on that guy on the far left, and I can take on these two here. I hope. Papa. Why? What the dog, but not the person. How does that even make sense? No one's alive. It's a garbage location. Thank you. just doing a bit of scouting, but I don't know, I'm not really seeing anything in there. 168 caps, that's not nearly enough. For some reason, I thought there was someone important here. I think I can take on these guys here. Alright, so I'm not really seeing anything there. I'm a bit too weak, I still need a bit more. Still need a bit more experience. Holy hell, the raiders are over there. Actually, pretty small base, I think I should be able to clear this out. Far out, there's quite a lot of them. Thank you. need a lot more info. Wait, hang on. Do I not use the skill decks here? Wait, so I doctored myself, but I still took damage from poison. Nothing happens. So another scout handbook. Let's check. The outdoorsman's on 19%. I suspect it's that one. We gain one current radiation level. Yeah, jumped up. Okay, that's good. They're pretty much like experience boosters in a way, I guess. Thank you. the hell is Tandy?
Thank goodness you came. I am in desperate need of assistance. My daughter Tandy is missing. My people are not skilled in this. Already 3 patrols have gone out to look, but none returned. Will you help me? Seth and I believe one of the raider clans is responsible. Retribution for our resistance. Please, talk to Seth. He knows much about these raiders.
Who the hell is Seth? Okay, we'll wait. So, getting kidnapped by the raiders. Whoops, I want to go to the paperboy. Okay, doesn't have all that much. So now I need to see Seth. That's Ian. So then we go to the Raiders, and they're not far from here. First, let's try and locate the girl. Looks like here is a back door. I wonder if I can lockpick this one. I'm still not able to pick the lock. All right. right, so naturally, the thing is I'm here, I might as well try to attack someone. I can take the dynamite since I don't know how to use it. Oof, yeah, I'm not getting rid of that. Okay, weapons are expensive. Didn't expect that to go down well.
Hi! I was afraid that you were gone and I wasn't gonna get a chance to thank you for rescuing me. Aw, that was great! Action, adventure! Anyway, if there's anything that I can do for you, sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need? The weirdest story I've heard is about... I heard a tale from a traveler up from the... Hi! I was afraid that... Sure, I guess. Junk town's to the southwest, but I don't know how far. And there's some weird place below that called... No problem. Anything else? Nothing much since you whomped those rad scorpions. Gee, I wish I could have seen that. Yeah, it's okay, I guess. I mean, it is... Me? Leave? I wish. Well...
So I got a lot of experience for pretty much doing nothing.
I will be forever in your debt for your courage and bravery, Wanderer. Here is your reward. Until we meet again, my friend. May the water you find in the desert not shine at you in the dark.
got some money. That's all right. Okay, that was rather successful. So I've got some money, I've got some experience. Oh, I haven't been... Oh, yes, I have been down here. Looks pretty good. Oh, I can use the sneak away skill potentially. Almost at the next level. They're quite nice, but I'm still no further in actually getting through this game. I don't feel. That was the vault. There's no one out here. I knew that was gonna happen. Seeing anything else here. Wait, what? You miss when he's right in front of you. That's brutal. Okay, 3 super mutants. And lost the rest of the ammo. Thank you. That means death. Alright, so I escaped. And they reset in the same spot, okay. Yeah, we're gonna reload because I don't wanna waste that grenade. So that's a fair portion of the map. There's probably more than that there that I'm not aware of yet. Like, there's probably a scroll bar. Oh, that's right. I'd like to say another job, but it's just not going to happen. Where's this guy? Oh, that switches your inventory. That's nice. 7 gerns. Wondering if I can sort of pick them off. Yeah, I'm woefully under-equipped, but that's okay. That's good. That was hilarious, but okay. Okay, so that's not gonna work either. Ideas, we'll gather them all and throw the grenade. But one against seven ain't great odds. I'm gonna wait for one more. He's running away. He's running away. That's a perfect time to use a grenade. Dang it. That was better. Okay, here we go. Copping so much damage. Thank you. Okay. He's a bit too vicious. Say, get out of it. Can't be shooting me from there. Okay, back to square one. So it doesn't look like I can ask her again to ship some water. Frustrated, haven't really got much experience. Just killed a bunch of rats and that's pretty much it. Actually, we can go here.
Why do you disturb an elder of the cathedral? Have you studied the sacrament? Then you should know, high elders of the cathedral.
Mantigar and slaughtering. door is locked. I didn't even realize that I'm not even healed up. Try this again. Now we're gonna knock him off. Come on. That is really annoying. I need some better weapons. Holy shit. My accuracy is just garbage. I feel like that's really getting in the way of me being able to do anything. Freebie one, I think I can take. Way too much damage there. Okay, that doesn't work. I'm still way too weak. Okay, Let's just keep moving away. Incredible, I missed from there. And death. Alright, so now I'm locked in this scenario. bit too far away. How do you not die? That was not how that was meant to happen. Thought a bear would heal me or something like that, but it didn't. Still missed. Oh my goodness. What? Thank you. Yay, I got 300 XP. Sell that. All of it. Sell all of that. So I'm not worried about the two stooges or the doctor. There's just one more armed guard in there. That's terrible. How do you miss? Decent amount of experience as well. does it mean I don't have enough action points? How is that even possible? Okay, so I'm not able to pick this lock. Fair enough. Getting rid of those guys was huge, because I got a whole bunch of equipment that I can now sell. Metal armor. Holy moly. Is she my new favorite person? She might be. Two Desert Eagles. And you can't even afford that. I mean, for metal armor, I think that's worth it. Yeah, that was good. Armor class 21. So it's 2 against normal. Okay. Where is... Don't understand all the percentages, but it's a lot better. We can now get rid of that one. And we can now sell that armor. Now that I have that armor, okay, one book is one armor. Holy moly. First aid isn't all that much. electronics. I've still got plenty of ammo. Don't want to sell it just yet. Days. Holy moly. Well, I'm not that far from another level. Five guns. So I don't think that's going to help either. So that's for healing, but that still doesn't get rid of radiation damage, does it? My sequence is terrible. Need more agility. First off, I need a doctor. Buggered if I know where to find one here. Oh, the stains got removed. Okay, so the bodies do disappear. Mm-hmm. down in under 100 days. Let's see if I can truck some water again. That doesn't work. Thought she would have had some stim packs. Well, now I'm not really sure what to do. Maybe there's something in the general store that I might have overlooked. Already got one of them, that's nice. Just I'm not radiated anymore. One hit point. The 17th of July. I have to buy a couple of grenades. Actually, not sure that's the right spot. I mean, I'll save it here just in case I need to run. Run back here. Well, now I'm not really sure.
Hello, and welcome to the Brotherhood of Steel. May I ask your business here? Well, I'm an initiate. Right now, my job is to greet people at the door. I'm sorry, I... Well, hello again. You decide what you wanted? I'm sorry. Well, hello again. I talked to the High Elder and he said that not just anyone can join. He said you have to complete a quest first. Not exactly, but things are a bit different right now. You have to go to the ruins of the Ancient Order that's south of here. You've got to go inside and bring back something that proves that you were there. This place is high-tech. There's things inside like you've never seen before. Oh, it's also radioactive. You'll do it? You will?
That's beautiful. So they're just gonna send me over to pick up this radioactive shit for them as an errand. Just south of here, they say. Oh yeah, I'm dead.
Thank you.
Not engaging, because again, it's 5 feet, 6 feet 1. I just can't see myself surviving. Loser. I guess the question is, how the hell do I get down there? This looks like a good place where I could find a water chip. But I think I'll leave this place till next time. Alright, thank you for watching.